and I just have classes Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, so I'm done with my first week of classes. I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about like how the classes here work and everything. So basically we have 2.5 hour classes and they're just once a week. So on Monday I have intro to business, and then I have a drawing class, which is longer actually because I also have a lab. And then on Tuesday I have art history and fashion marketing, which are just normal. And then on Wednesday I just have fashion illustration, but it's like a really long class from 9 to 2:30 because there's like a super long lab. So those have all been really great, really long, but really great so far. I'm really excited, especially for my fashion classes because you guys know I love fashion. But yeah, I just wanted to sit down and tell you guys a little bit about my first week of classes. I have my espresso here. I'm trying to embrace the Italian style of coffee. It's going okay.